All right, everybody, VidCon 2019 in Anaheim, California. We got some gaming going on the right. And even though it is a little bit loud and crazy in here, in this video, we're gonna focus not only on capturing B-roll with this Move Mobile fully extended, but we're also going to talk about panoramic photos. We haven't really talked about panoramic photos and the capabilities that you have with this Move Mobile, so let's dive in. A little bit away from the noise, but when you combine the stability of the Move Mobile with the panoramic mode, you're definitely going to be able to get a lot more stability into that awesome, really wide panoramic shot. And you actually have two methods of capturing panoramic shots with the Move Mobile. You can actually use your joystick very slowly pan from left to right, but you can also rotate your entire body just like I'm doing right now, of course, when you have the camera looking at what's in front of you. Now, the cool thing about this Move Mobile is that this Move Mobile pairs directly to the phone, so you can even use the native iPhone camera, and by holding down the trigger plus the mode button, the whole situation will rotate to portrait, allowing you to create some really cool landscape shots just by using your Move Mobile, your joystick, or your entire body movement. Now, just to go even further than that, you can actually do panoramas while the phone is in landscape orientation when you're using the native camera app. At times, whenever you're trying to take wide angle shots of a building or you're really close to something really tall, you can actually use your phone in landscape orientation when attached to the Move Mobile. And then all you really have to do is tilt the phone from the very bottom to the top of the screen or vice versa. And you're definitely gonna be able to get some crispy images for you to be able to share on Instagram, Twitter, and social media in general. Alright everybody, VidCon 2019 is in the books. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe to Smooth and my channel. Links are always in the description, and I'll catch you on the next one.